Welcome back to another video on Android development. In this video we will learn how we can create custom layout notification. This notification is also expandable and collapsible notification. So let's create. First of all we will create custom layouts. So right click on the layout package, new and layout resource file. Just type the name. Let's say I type collapse layout and click on OK. Go to the text, and this is actually the collapsible layout, so recommended size of the height is 64 dB. So type 64 dB and then add data on this notification. So first I add the text view, width match parent, height wrap content, and text. Let's say type collapse notification, and here we need to add the style. So here you can select style. I select the title and close the tab. Okay, now again select the text view, match parent, wrap content, and select the text. Let's say I type this is my notification description. And again select the style. Now select the notification.info and close the tab. Now again create layout for expandable layout. So new layout and type here expanded layout and click on OK. Select the text. Now the height of the expanded notification is 256. Now again select the text view, match parent, wrap content, and select the text. Let's say I select expanded notification and select this. So again select the title and now copy this text view. Now change the title. Let's say this is second text and change this notification title to line 2 and again paste the text view. Now change this text into add string. Let's say I have already created a sample text, so now this time select the title to info. Okay, now go to the main activity where we have created the notification. So select the builder dot set style, new decorated custom style. Okay, here we will create the remote view. So remote view, first we will create the remote view for collapse notification layout. So collapse layout remote view and new remote view. First parameter is the get package name and the second parameter collapse r dot layout dot collapse layout. Okay, now duplicate this line and just change the name. Let's say I change the name to expanded layout remote view, and also change the layout expanded layout. Now builder dot set custom content view and just pass the collapse layout remote view, and again builder dot set custom big content view and just pass the expanded layout remote view. Okay, now run the application. Now click on the create notification. Here you can see the notification is available on the status bar. This is the expanded state of the notification, and when we click on this icon, as you can see, this is the collapsed state of notification. So if you have any question, please ask me in the comment section, and please like my video and share my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.